we've got another set of buildings there. The reason why I've not got my GoPro on yet is because I've only brought two batteries with me, and for some reason when we're up on these airfields the batteries actually go. So what we might do is give them a ring and just ask them what that used to be, because I feel that, you know, we just need to know what it used to be like. So let's get Lallams. Hello Lallams. So we're gonna head over to that building there, which I think is an officer's quarters, but you know, we're have a look, and then that's the one I'm dreading. Yes, because I've heard so much stories about this watchtower. I've heard that it's haunted, I've heard this airfield is haunted, I've heard so much. And do you know what, for the first time I just want to just go and see whether I can experience anything that people have experienced. And you know, I've heard going through the books that we've looked at the past couple of days, I've heard a lot of airmen have crashed, a lot of airmen have died. So I guess, yes, I understand this could be haunted. So let's go and have another look and see what we can find. I'm not too sure what this building is, but yeah, again, like I said in the video, oops, sorry, my mistake, zoom's in the wrong way. We will put a description and what they used to be. I'm always, the problem is with around here is there's a lot of bumps and have a look. Oh god, holy moly, also gotta be careful. Oh, let's have a look, let's see where anything is worth looking at. I don't think there is. So we're just gonna go into Phil's favourite things. He hates latrines. He says, well, can't they just call it toilets? But I don't know, I guess it was a posh word. So let's go and have a look. It's amazing that these actually latrines are actually still around, really. Let's go and have a look at, see if there's anything that, you know. Oh, you've got a few bits, you know, that are still around. Yeah. Go in door number two. And door number three. I guess we can, oh god, something over there. I just point the camera. Yeah, so let's go into building number two. Phil's over there. Say hi, Phil. yep. Yeah, again. Oh, gold. Something there, yep. Something there, yep. Oh, wonder what that is. I think it could just be something from up there. Always look for marks on the wall. That's all I always do. And yeah, so let's head on to the next one. So here we are at the watchtower, and we're gonna go into there and let's see what we can find. Please do. Let's go up there.
Camera set up.
Let's go upstairs. Oh, she's quite big. She's busy again. Annoying. Oh God! There's a step there, by the way, Stuart. go on. Have a walk. And I will say be careful because, as you can see, it's a big drop. And I must say, she is one beautiful watchtower. Around there. So I guess that's where the ladder used to be, just like comments. I'm not going to take you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Yep, she is gorgeous. Unfortunately.
Did you see the runway yet?
Yeah, we're going to go back down there. Just going to come back up in a minute and take some pictures. Hey? No, I better not do that. Alright, let's try again. So, we've just landed. Not landed, but we're on another runway. And this one is runway 02. Two now. Moving around there.
Please come into the museum. You'll like it in here. Brenda or MG42.
I know it's an MG42. Most feared guns by the Durham. That's HMS Hood.
That's number two done. Stu. HMS Hood.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Grandpa's.
As you can see, we've come into number three. And we've just come in from there, there, yeah. So we're going into number three. Like that. Like that. So we're just going to go into this one. Let's go and see what we can find. I guess this was actual controller. This is amazing.
Ooh.
I wondered what these tubes were. That one and that one, and it fits there.
Very well put together. I must say, I'm actually really, really impressed. The sound effects are just amazing. Yeah, I've seen that now. So we're about to go and head on to number 4 out of 15. So as you can probably hear, there's a lot of noise going on. So we're in the World War I section, which is like the Battle of the Somme. And then we're going to go into the pomp and ceremony. So there's an old World War I tank. This is my cup of tea. Look at all those planes. Officer's mess. Go and have a look. Wow. Oh. Look at this. This. Oh my god. This is me. This is really me. Yeah, definitely my uncle would love it in here because he's into aviation. So, yeah, that's a few of the guns, but, you know, yeah. We've got all these squadrons up on the right. And we're going to, oh God, this is really good. Oh yeah, no, I like this. You know, to me, war is important. You know, I don't care what anybody says, war is very, very important. It just literally, for people that gave their life, you know, I respect them. But this is not a realistic target. No, the enemy is... Oh my god. I'm waiting for you to shoot them. They're all over the place. This is just... I'm blown away. I am literally blown away from what I've seen. The aircraft you see is a drone. So we're going to head into number, I think it's 8, and we'll see you there. I forgot to record as we walked in, but oh my god, I've just gone into the hangar, which is just behind me, and oh my god, you've got to go into there. It is just absolutely, I'm just like breathless. So let's go in and have a look. I'm in my element, definitely. Holy moly, look at that. This is just breathtaking. It is just out of this, excuse language, fucking world. So I'm gonna bleep that, but it's just, holy moly. That's a vampire. Oh, look at that, Hawker Hunter. That is just, oh my god. Oh my days. I'm breathless. I'm literally breathless. Oh my god, this is just... My uncle would definitely love it in here. I'm just... Right. I'm gonna go and take some photographs.